figured up his batting average in his head. But he doesn't do that. He never does that.
Pulled into the left field corner, and the Cubs have the lead as Marlon Byrd will score. Ramirez has a double. It's 3-2. Couple of extra base hits for Aramis in this game, and the Cubs lead by a run.
Down and into Aramis Ramirez. Nice quick swing that time. Just dropped the bat head on it. Another line drive in an identical low.